Hello friends, welcome to my channel.
Today's story name is The Crow and the Fox.
Once there was a fox. He was very clever. One day he was wandering in search of food. He searched everywhere but can't find anything. Then he saw a crow sitting on the branch of a tree. She was holding a piece of bread in her beak. He thought, "I have to do something to get the bread from her beak." He made a plan. He went closer to the tree where the crow was sitting. The fox said, "Hello, my dear crow. How are you?" The crow didn't say anything because she was holding the bread. The fox said again, "Why are you sitting alone? Come with me. We will play." But the crow didn't open her beak. Fox said, "Today morning I heard a noise. I peeked from my cave. Then I saw birds making noise. I asked them to stop making noise. Then they told they are not making noise. They are singing." The clever fox looked at the crow. She had no retraction on this. Then the fox said, "I told you they are making noise only. The best singer of the forest is the beautiful crow." On hearing this, the crow was really happy. She smiled and thought, "I think this fox is good. He really likes me." On seeing this pleasant face of the crow, fox understood his plan is working. He continued, "Never see such a beautiful bird like you. Your voice is very nice, and whenever I hear your voice, I forget myself." The crow felt proud of herself taking this opportunity. The fox told, "My dear crow, please sing a song for me in your sweet voice." Hearing this, crow opened her beak and started to do crowing. Suddenly, the bread in her beak fell down. The clever fox jumped and caught the bread and ran away.
Moral of the story: don't trust flatterers.
Thanks for watching. If you like the story, please subscribe and like. Don't forget to hit bell so you can get notification when I upload new videos. Bye bye, see you next time.